I do this for the ratchets.
I'm on the way to see Mac. He's out at a friend's shed out here working on the F truck because these guys are really good at what they do. So anyway, I thought I'd go out and check on the progress of the F truck. Okay, walk me through this, Mac.
He's the wizard, the metal wizard.
You under pressure?
No.
Oh, he's done it. How long did it take to get good at this, Jesse?
Oh, I'm still not good.
So what do we, you got some new toys?
Yep.
48, Matt.
All by hand?
Yep.
Floor, tunnel, firewall? There's a lot of stuff in here.
It's beautiful.
So he knows how to measure and mark, and you just cut.
I just cut shit.
I do it for the ratchets. Your grandma went to school on this bus.
Yeah. And she drove it for a bit too. She worked for the shop and then started driving it.
What is it? What year?
It's a Morris J2.
1900.
Yeah. Some serious. Serious gear here, hey. So cool.
Focus is a day, or watch me mold the kids like Play-Doh. Foreign chick move when I say go. Watch my back like she got halo. Every rap I drop is fatal. Kiss contact, I leave.
How old is she?
14 weeks.
Yeah, he said to 10 months or something.
Yeah.
I knew she was young.
Boring.
Boring.
He's like, I don't know, like 10 months.
He's like a year old or so.
Nah, she's only 14 weeks.
I knew she was a little
fella.
Well, where, what was it? Where was
that
it?
Firewall. This all got cut out, remade and hand hammered finished. From day on, I start texting people,
pay up, slap a rapper season day one. So?
So earplugs don't work in your cut off ear anymore.
Yeah, I'd have an operation on my ear. And now these don't fit in anymore. Try it.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, no way would it fit in there. It's just like that bit, no longer there. Wear sunscreen, guys. I feel like we should go through the reason why you changed front end.
Because the cabs are 48.
So and you just wanted to match the front.
So the cab will match the front now. Yeah. The 51s have a bigger back window. Mine's got a real little one. I have a real little one too.
Oh, cute. Just remember, measure twice, cut once.
Well, sometimes you just gotta live a little.
Measure once. Let me know where you go around here, Mac. There's that many tools.
My mate, just doing a bit of rolling.
Beautiful.
Bent it like Beckham.
So this bit actually is exposed.
Yeah, a little bit of it, yeah.
You ain't never ripping me off. Dripping, dipping with the sweet sauce. Sipping, switching out of keys lost. He ain't really crippin', nigga, he soft.
Yeah. It's your big moment.
Keep it straight.
Oh, nah, coked it.
Just raising
that. There's a cut that goes here.
Yeah, that's what I said. There's a section
down there.
Yeah,
and then they've sectioned that, moved that piece back, yeah. And then they put a piece in here to swerve that whole thing.
Are you adding something here for him?
Yes.
You want to fill it in some 80 mil?
I'll figure it out, alright. It's going
to be fine. Jesse, it's not even
fucking
bad.
No, oh, please don't say we dating.
No,
I might have you waiting.
I'm a qualified electrician, and I dabble in the old welding.
Dripping, dipping with the sweet sauce. Sipping, switching out of keys lost. He ain't really crippin', nigga, he soft. Get work, cause I'm me fraud. Always bitching like a cheap broad. You a jackass, nigga.
In the roof, jump.
It's built for you.
I don't think it'll look as good on yours, though.
Nah.
Look at this little window. When you can't fit your beer through your roof chop. That's enough shed life for me today. Before I forget, subscribe a shout out. It's Dizzo. He's always commenting. Thanks, mate. Pretty cool front end there. I didn't expect Mac to change something so dramatic like that. But yeah, I think that's gonna work out good for him.
Bad bitch with a 4-5 running. When I say 4-5, it's big gunning. Straight to the penthouse, I'm Phil Drennan. Got my GED, I'm dumbing. Had your dream girl said I'm coming. 1 or 4, don't think I'm fronting. 5 or 6, that ain't about nothing. I got your dream girl, now she loving. Sit down, be humble. Sit down, be humble.